The Pentium D brand refers to dual-core desktop microprocessors by Intel targeted at the consumer market with CPU with the Smithfield and Presler cores of 8XX and 9XX series respectively, also branded as Pentium Extreme Edition 840, 955, and 965. Dual-core desktop processors. Topic: Pentium D. Topic: Smithfield 90 nanometers. All models support MMX, SSE, SSE2, SSE3, Intel 64, XD bit and NX bit implementation, enhanced Intel SpeedStep technology EIST supported by 830, 840 steppings, AO and BO package size 37.5 mm × 37.5 mm. Die size 206 square millimeters. Topic: Presler 65 nanometers. All models support MMX, SSE, SSE2, SSE3, Intel 64, XD bit and NX bit implementation, enhanced Intel SpeedStep technology EIST supported by C1 and D0 steppings, Intel VTX supported by models 9x0, Intel VTX not supported by models 9x5 steppings, B1, C1 and D0 package size 37.5 mm × 37.5 mm. Die size 162 square millimeters. Topic: Pentium Extreme Edition. Topic: Smithfield 90 nanometers. All models support MMX, SSE, SSE2, SSE3, hyperthreading, enhanced Intel SpeedStep technology EIST, Intel 64, XD bit and NX bit implementation. Steppings: AO. Package size 37.5 mm × 37.5 mm. Die size 206 square millimeters. Topic: Presler 65 nanometers. All models support MMX, SSE, SSE2, SSE3, hyperthreading, enhanced Intel SpeedStep technology EIST, Intel 64, XD bit and NX bit implementation, Intel VTX. Steppings: B1, C1. Package size 37.5 mm × 37.5 mm. Die size 162 square millimeters. Topic: See also. List of Intel Pentium microprocessors. Pentium D. Pentium Extreme Edition.